Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install older or specific version of Python in Windows. So let's get started. So currently you can see these are the versions that I have in my system, which is 3.12 and 3.10. So I'll be showing you how you can install a much older version than this. So first thing, just go to Google and type Python download. You'll be getting the first link, python.org. Just click it. And in this, you'll be having option called as downloads. Just click downloads. And if you just scroll down, here you'll be having the older versions of Python. For example, the latest version of Python is 3.12.2. But if you just scroll down in this scroll bar, we'll be having much older versions. Even we'll be having 2.6. For this demo purpose, I will go with 3.6.5. So just click here. And if you just scroll down to the end, we will be having this Windows executable installer. Just click it. So once the download is complete, just open it. It's just about 30 MB in size. And we'll be getting the Python 3.6.5 installer. And make sure that you're checking this super important thing. And just click on install now. That's it. The setup is successful. I will just close this. And also I'll just close my command prompt now. And let me reopen the same. And if I just run python-0, here you can see it says I am having Python 3.6 installed also. So to make this as the default version of Python that is going to be in use, what you can do is just need to go to search and type environment. You'll be getting this edit the system environment variables. Just open it, and here you need to go to environment variables, and you need to go to this path, click it, and just click on edit, and make sure that you are deleting this existing path. Okay, you can just delete this Python 3.10, which I don't want at the moment, or else you can just rename it, okay? Anything works. I will just remove these things. And you can just have Python, the 3.6 version at the top. So this will be also added over there. You can just click on OK. And you can also check in the system variables also, in case if you're having there. I don't have it here, so it's fine. Just click on OK everywhere. And if I again go to command prompt, and if I just run the command python --version, here you can see my default version that is in use is 3.6.5. If you want to do the same in PyCharm also, just go to file and go to settings, and here you will be having an option called as Python interpreter. So this option will be present inside project, Python project, and we'll be having this Python interpreter. And if you just click this, it won't show you over here, all right? So for that, what we need to do is we just need to click on this add interpreter option. So just click this add interpreter, add local interpreter, and here we'll be having base interpreter. So here we'll just expand this, and here you can see we are having our Python 3.6, okay? We just need to click this and let it be a virtual environment. That's fine for me. And I'll just click on OK. And it will be creating our virtual environment, which has the Python version 3.6. So we'll be having this, and we can just click on apply. And at the bottom also, I'm having Python 3.6, which means that we have changed the version inside our PyCharm also. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of programming videos in Python, AI, as well as OpenAI and Gemini AI API. So check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.